Hello everyone, this is Rookie and welcome back to Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon Heroes Unleashed mod. Let's continue where we last left off, shall we? Where we last left off, we did Octave Fusion, that was bugged. So now we're gonna do Iron Torch. Excuse me. I had to cough, so excuse me. Place demo charge at weapons cache blue and no team casualties. Alright, cool, finally. Some easy objectives, I love it. The demolition spot's over there.
Be there in 2 shakes. Moving out.
Daytime too, and it's raining. You see everything, including the factory. The factory looks pretty cool in daytime. You can see everything. Excuse me. Oh no, the mission objective is bugged. Oh, it's bugged. Alright, reset it. Oh man, that would have been the best easy mission ever. Place demo charge at weapons cache blue. Terminate the warlord and escort VIP to extraction.
Weapons fire at will. We're done.
Alright, let's try this again. If it doesn't work, then I need to restart again.
Contact.
Okay, so this area is just bugged as crap for the demolition charge, sorry. Excuse me while I'm dying, because this mission objective is being stupid and bugged. Hold base against attackers, get to the extraction zone. Okay.
Keep weapons firing, Will.
All right, so let's have one team right here. Probable team face this way. Let that happen.
Contact.
Charlie, face this way. Okay, cool. Hey, nobody coming towards us. Like, what the heck?
History. Contact.
Quiet so far. Nothing too crazy.
Thank you.
Any day now. Come on. Come on forward.
In visual range.
What the heck? Oh, one of my guys tried to use a grenade launcher. Okay. Still red, so we're still holding down for a while. This whole position thing is taking a little too long per se. All we gotta do is hold position and then after that we get 6 extraction zone, that's it. Okay. We can do this.
They're pulling back.
Awesome.
Time to leave.
Our extraction zone's right down there. Cool.
We're gone. Moving out. No fear. Full throttle. No fear. In visual range. Visual range.
What the? It didn't activate you. You know what?
In place and ready.
Let's wait till we get the whole team here. Since the extraction point didn't pop up, I'm going to count that as a win because I literally stood there for a while in order to get that. So I'm counting that as a technical win, even though it didn't happen. But freaking bugs in this game, man. Alright, guys, I have to end my video from here, and I'll see you guys in the next episode of this game. Bye-bye.